for the first time on a big stage. Bring us together for Lost and Found.
So here at Marshall Music, Jason just needs to get something, some drum stuff, I don't know. Well, we're playing a show with Scott's dad, Creed. It's him from Circle and Howie. It's our first show together, ever. No pressure. Glen wrote the EP and then, but everything's about to change and we don't really know what it's going to be coming.
A lot of enthusiasm. Brilliant drummer, obviously. Full of ideas, business-wise. So I think he was just kind of that energy that I was looking for. Like that push that I needed to take it to the next level. I've always had songs that I wrote, like on the road with Paul Turns, and then just never had the time to ever do anything with them. And then we kind of had a, after we left our management, we kind of had some breathing space. So Khan went off and did his solo thing. Mm. I thought I might as well just do it too.
Today we are at a safari to open for Scott's lab. Our first show
I sang to you softly, I made a lullaby. It was 5:30 in the morning, it made you cry. You call it rock bottom, I said let's see it through. Discovered me, 'cause I was lost.